That's 6 hertz, I think, 6 or 7 hertz. Still pulley driven. It's the new Teco 3-phase motor and the inverter. It's not wired up properly, but you get the idea. So 10 hertz. Extremely quiet compared to the original unit. So that's 30 hertz. Spindle obviously turning pretty quick. It's got DC braking enabled as well. So flick it into reverse. Straight into forward, so we're on forward, straight into reverse. I think I've got the DC braking set at 8%. Yeah, should be good.